Hello students, in this chapter we are going to discuss the numerical based on dices. So let's see those numericals. So this is the type of question that will surely come in your examination. This is the last type of question that may come in your examination. Okay, so you have to see whether which dice is possible out of this. Okay, so you know that opposite alternative F opposite will be this, E opposite will be this, and D opposite will be this. So F, E, and D, what are the opposite number that they get? They get F get B, E get C, D get A. So you have to find a dice where you find all those three. So where it is, option number two, F, E, and D. So you have to find like this. Okay, so let's see the question based on dices. Find the number opposite to one. This is asked to you. Okay, so here you can see the one number is common between them, that is one, right? As I told you, you can move either clockwise or anti-clockwise. So clockwise I am moving, 1, 4, 2, and 1, 3, 5. So you know that 4 is opposite of 3, 2 is opposite of 5. What will be opposite of 1? This will be 6. So your answer is 6. Within 5 seconds, you can find out answer. This is the magic if you know the tricks. So here is the next question. Find the number opposite to 4. So here there are 4 dices that is in front of you. That is 4, 2, 6, 1, 5, 6, 3, 4, and 5. So you have to take dice which have common or similarity. So this two dice is similar. So I can take this. 4 is similar in both of them. So I can rotate 4 in either clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. So I am moving it in clockwise direction, 4, 6, 2. And here also I am moving, that is 4, 2, 5. So I got the answer. What can be here? Here it can be 1. 1 is the answer. No need to solve the entire question. Just see the common things and solve it. Let's see next question. They ask you find the number opposite to 4. Okay. So here you can see there is common number that is 5. So you can do that thing, 5, 6 and 2 clockwise. Similarly, this also clockwise, 5, 1 and 4. What can be opposite of 5? 3, end of the question. But they ask you what is opposite of 4, sorry. So 4 is 2. 4 is 2. This is how you need to solve it. Okay. Let's see this question. Find the number that is opposite to 2. So here also there are 4 dices. So you have to see the dices which only have one face common. Okay. So after seeing this, what you get? No, this dice is 1 which have one common face. This is one where no face is common. And this is one where one face is common. So you can use either of these two dices. Answer won't be changed. So 2, 6, 3 clockwise, 2, 5, 4. So what will be opposite of 2? It will be 1. You can check it from here also. 1, 3, 6, 1, 5, 3. Okay. So what will be opposite of 1? 2. So 2 will be your answer. Okay. So this how you need to check whether the dice is which one. 3, 6 and 1, 5, 3. Okay, here two faces are common. This is two faces are common, not one face are common. So here you won't get short answer, and here no face are common. So no face are common, so you cannot compare. So in this you cannot compare because there are two faces common, that is 1 and 3. So you can compare only this one, and after comparing this, what you get? 1. 1 is opposite of 2. So this is how you need to solve it. So here is the question where you have to find opposite of 2. So you have to see a dice where only one face is common. This is the one where one face is common. between this two no face is common, so we can use this one. Okay, so 6 4 1, you also you need to move this in clockwise direction. I moved in clockwise. Okay, after doing this, 6 opposite is what you have to find out. So 6 opposite, what number is remaining? 2. So the find the number opposite to 2 is what? 6. So 6 is the answer. This is how you need to solve it. So in such type of question, what you need to do is you have to find opposite. And what is the trick behind it is the alternative face are opposite of each other. This are alternative face of each other, right? That means 6 opposite is 3, 1 opposite is 2, and 4 opposite is what? 5. So what they ask you, opposite of 3, that is 6. So 6 is the right answer. Okay,
so here is a question that we have to find the number that is opposite to 6. So we have a general rule that these three numbers are there, so we have to add them. After adding those number, we find that none of the two side addition comes out to be 7. If it comes out to be 7, then it is a general dice, but as it is not coming 7, so it means it is a standard dice, right? And we know that the rest of the face, which is not of this dice, means of general dice, the next faces which it will show will be of general dice, because this is standard dice, its addition of two sides are not coming equal to 7, right? So not coming to 7, that means the other sides which were be there, their addition of sides will come out to be what? It come out to be 7, right? It come out to be 7. So we have to find the dice which addition of any two side or all three side comes out to be exactly 7. So we see the first dice, this is 6 plus 2, that is 8. 6 plus 4, 10. And if we add all of 3, that comes out to be 12. So from nowhere, it is coming as 7. Now the second dice that we are seeing, 5 plus 6, that is 11. 5 plus 4, that is 9. And if we add all 3, then it comes 15. So from nowhere, it is also coming 7. Now seeing the third dice, so 1 plus 4, that is 5. 5 plus 2, that is 7. So its addition is coming out to be 7. I told you that when a dice is not a general dice, means it is a standard dice, then the other face should sum up to 7. So the other face, the only dice which sum up or addition comes out to be 7 is this dice, and these two additions are not coming out to be 7. So that's why this is already not coming 7. So that means the other face should show 7. So this is the only face which is addition is coming out to be 7. So answers for this question is dice number 4.
Okay, so they ask you find the number opposite of 5. So I told you alternative 1, right? So this is alternative of this. Okay, this is alternative of this. What is remaining? This and this. So one alternative is 4, two alternative is 6, so 3 is alternative of 5. 3 is the answer. Okay, so you have to find out like this. Okay, thank you.